and then he went along his way. But he rose up from all those failures. He rose up from all those failures to live the rest of his life spreading the word of Christ and the love of God. And I hope that, folks, that if we take anything from this, that we all have fears, we all struggle with a little bit of pride, we all get a little bit impulsive. All those things, if we manage them right, they can lead us to people that will serve and serve with a whole heart, just like Peter did. So, if we could just say a quick prayer. Heavenly Father, thank you for bringing us together tonight to study your word. We pray, dear Lord, you build us up in your scripture. You strengthen us. Give us humble hearts. Give us kind, loving souls for one another. Please, dear Lord, guide us to know how to serve you and serve you well through all the fears of this life and all through all the uncertainty. Heavenly Father, we need you to guide us. Help us to turn to you in every circumstance. And finally, dear God, we ask and we pray for the families that have lost loved ones in our community that are struggling with grief. Keep them close to your heart. Strengthen them. Give them comfort. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. And let us sing our hymn, Softly and Tenderly Jesus Was Born, number 608. Safe and truly joyous. Your precious presence. In the name of your Son, we pray.
102, or our closing hymn, number 351.
Thank you.